And that breaking news is out of Columbia this evening. USC senior quarterback Stephen Garcia has been dismissed from the football team.
There are days that fans look back on and say, remember when? And today is one of those days. Let's head straight out to News 4's Mark Dofer. He joins us live from USC's campus tonight. And Mark, no shortage of headlines in Gamecock country.
Well, Gabrielle, a couple of memorable moments today here in Columbia. The biggest bombshell coming at 1:54 p.m. when senior quarterback Stephen Garcia was dismissed from the University of South Carolina football team. The state newspaper and Gamecock Central both reporting that Garcia failed a substance abuse test. And, of course, that breaks the guidelines of the reinstatement contract that he agreed to before fall camp. Garcia struggled this season, throwing more interceptions than touchdowns. That cost him his spot in the starting lineup. Today, Garcia lost his spot with the Gamecocks altogether. In a statement released by the university, Steve Spurrier saying, "We are all saddened that this occurred. We all feel that we've given Stephen numerous opportunities to be a student athlete here at South Carolina. Obviously, he's chosen not to follow the guidelines of his reinstatement contract." Athletic Director Eric Hyman added, "Being a student athlete at the University of South Carolina is a privilege, not a right. For Stephen to return to and remain with the football squad this fall, we agreed on several established guidelines. Unfortunately, he has not been able to abide by those guidelines and therefore has forfeited his position on the roster." Of course, this ends a stormy relationship with Stephen Garcia and the University of South Carolina. He will probably always be remembered as the quarterback who led South Carolina to their first SEC East Division crown. He will also be remembered as the quarterback who was suspended 5 times and eventually let go from the Gamecock football program. That was one headline here today. Another involves Steve Spurrier calling out a member of the media and essentially refusing to sit down at his weekly press conference. We'll have much more on that coming up in sports. For now, live in Columbia, Mark Dofer, WYFF News 4. Mark.